Back at home, Trenton Thunder at the New Hampshire Fisher Cats. New Hampshire is in blue in the fifth. Christian Lopes lines a single or a ground ball up the middle for a single. That'll score Shane Opitz, and it's a 2-2 game. In the same inning, Richard Urena with a single into left field. That'll score Roman Fields. New Hampshire took the lead for good. That made it 3-2. Two more runs will score on this double by John Birdie. Fisher Cats win 7-2. Get this, it's the 900th win in franchise history. Teams play again tomorrow night.